Sea turtle nesting season officially begins next Tuesday, May 1st, but those impressive creatures don't have calendars. Turns out there are two nests already on the beach, the second discovered in Ponce Inlet this morning. WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us live from the shoreline now with more. Claire?
Yeah, Jim, it was the beach patrol officer who actually spotted her. You know, the mother's crawl is really obvious on the sand here. So it was a loggerhead this morning. We had a leatherback nest April 3rd, and the mother's coming up this early bodes really well for this season.
She came ashore last night.
Turtle habitat advocates were thrilled to see these telltale tracks, the sand, upended. Volusia and Brevard County beaches double as birthing centers this time of year. And overnight, a huge loggerhead female, like this one, lumbered out of the ocean and onto the dune.
Crawled up the beach, dug an egg chamber, laid probably around 110 eggs, buried those eggs up, and they'll incubate there for about 50 days.
After that month or two, undisturbed, the hatchlings will burst from a shell and poke their way out of the sand nest for the return trip to the water. The two early nests suggest that for the third year in a row, we could count between 500 and 600 sea turtle sites.
Recent years, nesting numbers have been really high for all three species that nest here in Volusia County, so we're hoping for another high year.
We've all noticed this past winter never really amounted to much, that for most months it felt like spring on the coast, which meant the ocean temperature was higher than normal. That quirk of Mother Nature may have tricked the mother turtles.
We had such a mild winter, so that likely caused her to come in a little bit earlier than usual.
And if the sea turtles birth early, the babies come out early before hurricane season, because that can be very damaging on sea turtles along the shoreline. Reporting live in Ponce Inlet, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.